Sometimes, when we're doing a project, you do it and you do it and you do it, and you realize at the very end, it's not gone where you wanted it to go. It's not that I hate the project. It's not that I didn't have a big time. It's not that I didn't learn anything. But I hate that box. I hate it, hate it, hate it. No matter what I do, it's just flimsy. It's light. If I put weight in the bottom of it, that's going to cause me trouble down the road. You know, I've got that cool drip edge on it. It's plastic. It breathes. I mean, I even took a fan and blew through it to make sure it was going to breathe. But I hate it. So I got to find another box. That's all there is to it. This was part of the experiment, learning what to do and how to do it on the cheap. And it's not necessarily that this wasn't cheap. It's not that the box is cheap. That box came from Asia, for crying out loud. I just don't care for it. Can't get over that. So, got to find another box, and then we'll figure out what to do from there. Hang on. I'm still working. If you were here, you could smell the smoke. My brains are working overtime. I'll be back in a little while, I guess.